Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. In this video, we're going to explore how you can switch your Apple Watch faces automatically based on the time or the place using the Shortcuts app on your iPhone. This feature allows you to have a unique and personalized experience with your watch. And if you haven't subscribed to this channel yet, please hit the subscribe button down below and hit the bell icon to learn something new. So, let's dive in. To change the watch faces automatically, start by opening the Shortcuts app on your iPhone and navigate to Automation tab. Tap on Create Personal Automation, then choose Time of Day to set the automation trigger. As an example, let's say you work out at 5 p.m. every day. Choose 5 p.m. as the time and set it to repeat daily. Tap on Next to proceed. Now, specify the action to happen at 5 p.m. Tap on Add an action and search for watch. Choose Set Watch Face from the list and select the required watch face by tapping on the face label. For our workout example, let's choose Activity Digital and tap on Next. Finally, turn off the Ask Before Running option to complete the automation setup. At 5 p.m. daily, this automation will set your watch face to Activity Digital. Tap on Done to save your settings. Likewise, you can do the same with Place. Open Shortcuts app, then go to the Automation tab. Tap on Create Personal Automation and choose Arrive or Leave option from the list. This means you can set a watch face when you arrive at a specified location, or you can change to different watch face when you leave a location. Do not forget to turn off the Ask Before Running when you create an automation. And there you have it, an easy and efficient way to switch your Apple Watch faces automatically based on your schedule or the location. This feature helps you make the most out of your watch and ensures you have the right information at the right time. Let me know if you have created any personal automation other than these in the comment section down below. Love to know them. If you found this video useful, please hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe for more informative content. Also, if you would like to support this channel, consider buying me a coffee using the super thanks button below the video. It's not necessary, but I would really appreciate your support. Thank you for watching and I'll see you in the next video.